Welcome to Bandung,
the capital of Asia Africa.
The people of Bandung welcomes you, the delegates of ASEAN and African countries, to come to Bandung on April 24, 2015 to celebrate 60 years of ASEAN and African conference. In 1955, the message from Bandung was about to fight against colonialism, but today, the message from Bandung is about sharing value to fight poverty, injustice, and sharing the spirit of collaboration and the spirit of solidarity. Welcome to Bandung.